Looking for a masked gunman who tried to rob a South Philadelphia grocery store last month. The suspect was seen on surveillance video entering the store on the 1400 block of South 16th Street. When he pulled out a gun, police say the employee started screaming and the suspect ran away empty-handed. If you recognize anything about this suspect, police want to hear from you.